tonight's the night. Are you ready to party?
You bet! Can't wait to watch you play. It's time for the world to meet our newest DJ.
Oh, you gotta check out my set list. I've been counting the days for this festival. Our last one was so long ago.
Yeah, 2 days feels like an eternity. It's time to put your hair up and have fun. I've gotta run, but aren't you forgetting something?
My headphones! Thanks, Queen Poppy. You're the best.
Hey, where would we be without music, huh?
Especially you.
See you at the festival.
Let's do this. It's party time!
Tracks might be the hot stuff, but nothing beats pepper. Give it a try if you need a boost.
Hey, if it isn't our star. I can't wait to hear your stuff today.
Hey, look, it's the DJ. I bet you know your way around those turntables, but can you handle the dance floor? You know the deal. If a troll wants in, they have to earn it by showing their best moves, like this. Well, not exactly like this, but you get it.
Poppy, no. We're not doing this again. You know we can't trust him. He needs to go.
Don't be so hard on him, Branch. Look at Chaz. He's so sad.
It's true, Queen Poppy. I've been through so much, and things appear to have taken a turn. Yes, I'm still so very charming. But the power of smooth jazz no longer runs deep within me. My love of jazz, I think it's gone.
Aww.
Cut the smooth operator talk, Chaz. What are you really up to this time?
I'm glad you asked. I'm looking for jazzpiration. I'm looking for my new muse. And your festival is it. Amazing music and talented artists. Why, it's exactly what I need to get back my confidence and play an even smoother jazz.
Can you believe this nonsense? This is a terrible idea. You do remember what he did to us, right?
Come on, Branch. Everyone deserves a second chance.
More like 22nd chance.
Fantastic. I knew you'd understand, Queen Poppy. Thank you, friends. This'll be something special.
Wow, now that was unexpected. Come on, hurry up. Show me what you got so we can go check this party out.
Made it! Welcome to Popfest! It's your time to shine.
The greater the pressure,
the brighter the diamond.
Hey, Chaz, I got an idea.
Uh-oh, I know that look.
Why don't you play on stage? Look at this crowd, feel this energy. With them rooting for you, I know you'll find your spark again.
Do you really think so? I'm not sure.
Hey, Poppy, what are you doing?
Go on, Chaz, give it a try. I know you can do it.
Ew.
Hey, Chaz. I think I can help. What if we play together? I can remix your tune and we...
Remix? Thank you, my fellow musician. But that's not how smooth jazz works. It would ruin my mesmerizing solo.
Oh, sure. Do your thing. Never mind me. I'll just get back to my DJing.
Is there anything else we can do to help Chaz?
You know, Queen Poppy,
If only I could amplify my sax.
Say no more! Let's use our speakers!
Poppy, I don't think that's a good...
Done!
Third time's the charm. Behold the smooth tunes of sweet Lady Jazz. Fantastic! It works. How interesting. I already knew smooth jazz had no effect on children. Too young to appreciate its harmonious splendor, but you, what makes you so special? Oh, I see your headphones spin. But it doesn't matter. Soon enough, everyone will become part of my Jazztopia. Even you.
What the? Jazz what?
Grab every single troll who's incapable of enjoying the marvel of smooth jazz.
Take it back. Save me! Save me!
Well done, but we've still got a lot of work to do. Grab all the equipment and put it in the smooth mobile. I cannot wait to get started on my wondrous Chaz box. A Chaz box that will help bring the smooth sound of jazz to everyone and everywhere.
Now there's a Chaz box too. What the heck is a Chaz box?
Feel like I just came out of a horrible nightmare. Ugh, I can't stand mustaches anymore. Hey, did you know you could use the balloon to fast travel to places you already visited? Nifty, huh? I was just killing some time with a little bit of creativity. You know, my hobby, no, my true passion is journaling. You know what? Journaling stinks. I'm done with it. See? Gone. Into tiny pieces. Don't worry about it. I'll just take up a new hobby. On my own. In silence. Bye! Still hope. Here goes nothing.
If it isn't the DJ and Queen Poppy, how did you break free from my smooth trance?
We did it! Nice work, DJ.
I guess that snake is history.
We make quite the team. Chaz better watch out.
Hey, wait. What's this?
Look, it's covered in glitter. This can only mean one thing.
Free glitter!
What? No. Well, yes, but no. It means it's from Tiny. He wasn't affected by Chaz's spell, right?
Yeah, but that's just a scrap. If it's torn apart, where's the rest?
I don't know. But I bet if we find them and piece them all together, it'll reveal whatever Tiny was trying to tell us. Let's look around. Look! Now we know where to go!
Let's rock on to Volcano Rock City! So this is Volcano Rock City, Queen Barb's kingdom, right? I've heard so much about it. What do we do now?
First things first, we need to find Branch. He wasn't in Pop Village, so I have a feeling he's here somewhere.
Should be easy. Besides, this isn't gnarly at all, right? He's also under the smooth jazz spell.
No, hey, narwhals, where are you going? Wait, that's my sushi. Where am I? What's going on?
Branch, it's me, Poppy. Look, the narwhals are coming back, the sushi is fake, and you're in Volcano Rock City, and Chaz hypnotized everyone with the smooth jazz. Actually, I should have just gone with that last part.
I knew it. I told you trusting him was a bad idea, Poppy.
You did. And I should have listened to you, but...
But right now, we've got to focus on catching Chaz. Branch, we need to figure out where he went. Do you remember anything?
Sunset, beach, narwhals. Oh, wait. It's coming to me now. It's hazy. But I was following Chaz when we got to Volcano Rock City. There was a rock concert going on. Queen Barb was on stage. She saw them and immediately fought back. Next thing I know, I'm in a nest being fed nasty worms. Blech!
Good thing you're safe with us now. Any idea how to get to that stage? Barb might be in danger.
On it. Follow me. It's Barb! But watch out. She's got a mustache.
Say goodbye to your auto-tuned divas and bubblegum music, pop trolls!
Uh-oh! Smooth Barb looks like she needs to shred us apart!
Now that's what I call a real rock legend. I was so dazed back there, I thought you had put me under this spell. But hey, you're no Popsqueak. You were also born to be wild.
Did the Queen of Rock just praise my guitar shredding? Much obliged.
Thanks for facing the heavy metal and helping me get all that stinking smooth jazz out of my system. You rock.
All right, can the rock stars give it a break? We've got a kingdom to save.
Yeah, Barb, we need your help. Chaz took over Pop Village with the smooth jazz and, well, it's pretty obvious he made his way here too. What happened?
Tell me about it. I love a good headbanging, but this turned out to be a massive headache. Let me think. Yeah, it was that weirdo Chaz and his awful smooth jazz. Ugh, he came here with a bunch of creatures. It was all too fast. When he started playing, everyone turned into zombies with those lame mustaches. Blech! And then they stole our speakers.
Just like in Pop Village, we can't let him get away. Do you know which way he went?
No, but now that you mention it, when Chaz was driving away, a little guy kept yelling at me. I think he was throwing some party streamers with glitter. Talk about dramatic.
Glitter, you say? That must have been Tiny Diamond.
And those weren't streamers, although that would have been awesome. They were pieces of his scrapbook.
Symphonyville, here we come!
How is that possible? Are you telling me Poppy and that annoying DJ not only freed Pop Village from my hypnotism, but also made their way to Volcano Rock City? How did they know my next step? How did they know what I was after? Someone's leaking my plans to them. And it can only be someone on the inside. Aha! Got you, little glitter ball. If this isn't a sheet with the next greatest smooth jazz hit, then, what is this? It's covered in sticky glitter. Gross.
Huh? Gross? Who you calling gross? Glitter makes everything sparkle. I bet your smooth jazz could use some.
No, you got it all wrong. I said I wanted to keep it close. You see, I love glitter too. In fact, I love it so much, I can't wait to see what you're working on.
Oh, really? That's great. Then you got no problem getting glitter all over your wavy hair and lush chest fur.
You, on second thought, I think you love it more than me. Here, take it. But once we get to Vibe City, there will be no more scrapbooking.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Bridget! Bridget! What are you even doing here?
Puppy! So glad to see you. Word got out to Bergentown of some mad jazz apocalypse, and I came running to check if you trolls were all right.
Oh, so thoughtful. But, you know we live in Pop Village, right?
Of course! I wanted to get there, but take a look around. Things here are so bad, I just couldn't bring myself to leave.
Now you're rebuilding Symphonyville? You're really a one of a kind.
Aw, thanks. That's the Lady Glitter Sparkles attitude for you. Actually, who are you?
Oh, this is our DJ! The one and only! Bridget, DJ. DJ, Bridget.
Hey, folks, in case you've forgotten, if we want to stop Chaz, there's no time for chit-chat. Bridget, can you help us get across?
Classic Branch, down to business. Why didn't you say sooner? Follow my lead! Why, it's hard to keep a secret if I look like a dumpster. Can you help me find some bath salts?
You bet.
That hurt. Here I come.
Phew. Who would have thought bats were so good? Guess I'll be here for a while, but you should get going. Don't worry about me. I've got plenty to do.
Chaz, stop right there! This madness has to end! You can't force everyone to enjoy smooth jazz!
I can't? Says who? I'm sorry if your musical taste is questionable at best, but I can do much, much more. This is only a small taste of the power of smooth jazz.
We're too late.
Looks like Chaz beat us to it and found more pieces for his Chaz box.
That dude's so lame. All he does is run away. Where could he have gone to?
Hey, you're the mean queen. What are you doing here?
I spent so long rebuilding Symphonyville.
Penny Whistle, you're okay. And don't worry about Barb. She didn't do this. Well, not this time. But she's on our side. And we're gonna get the culprit. It's Chaz!
I trust you, Queen Poppy. If you're looking for that anti-classical suave scoundrel, then I can help. But I have a hard time remembering what happened. Maybe if Barb apologizes?
Fine, I'm sorry.
My wind wing must be failing. What was that again?
I'm sorry for starting my hard rock apocalypse, stealing the music strings and brainwashing everyone by controlling all music. All the other music genres are, well, just as good as rock.
Like music to my ears. Now, how can I help?
Penny Whistle, did you see anything out of the ordinary?
You mean other than a hypnotizing saxophone and trolls growing hideous mustaches? I noticed some music sheets blowing in the wind and scattering nearby, but they shone like silver. Never seen anything like that.
Say no more. I bet that's Tiny's scrapbook. It's exactly what we need.
Thank you so much, Penny Whistle. You hold the fort here, and we'll get Chaz. You can count on us.
Good luck! I guess I'll get back to rebuilding. Again.
Oh no, this can't be good. Chaz is headed for Vibe City!
This is Chaz's last stop. If he gets control of Vibe City, he'll be able to spread his hypnotic smooth jazz to the whole troll kingdom.
He's already unbearable, but that would make him unstoppable.
No way that's happening. It would be the end of the world.
That's our way in. We need to be beamed up.
Quick, run! And still too small for Chaz's ego.
Come on, guys. We have to find find him and ask him to stop his crazy plan. Okay, okay, no asking. Let's destroy the Chaz box.
Now we're talking.
You know what to do. Move it.
It's Viva! Hey, Viva!
Mustaches, chest hair, Chaz! No, no, no!
Viva, it's me, Poppy. It's okay.
Oh, wow, Poppy! So good to see you. Guess I just had a very weird nightmare.
Let me guess. Chaz was in it? You were under a spell? The good news is, you're free. The bad news is, he's also free, and we still have to stop him.
Wait! He's here to build the Chaz box, right? I thought it was just in my mind, but I heard Chaz go on about it. Let's get a move on before it's too late.
On it!
Oh no, not you two again! You see, that's why I'm not a fan of tigers. You're just too possessive.
Chaz, looks like your jam session turned out to be more of a, how do I put this nicely, offbeat train wreck.
Oh my, what a gullible pop baby. I wouldn't blow your horn if I were you.
No, 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 no. I crushed your Chaz box to pieces. How is this possible?
You quite simply underestimated my Chaz box. Its effects are more powerful, permanent. Even the youngest fall prey to its trance.
Yes, I'm an adult. Driving, smooth jazz, and taxes. All thanks to the great Chaz.
Even Tiny Diamond? This can't be.
You may have destroyed my Chaz box, but I have finally achieved my Chaztopia. You heard that right. Jazztopia has evolved into Chaztopia. It's not about jazz, it's all about Chaz. No more pointless noise. Behold, my spellbound audience. This is my impeccable hit, my greatest solo. I am your master, your virtuoso!
I love you, Smooth Chaz!
Keep it coming! I can't hear you.
It's good to be in the groove.
Keep it coming!
Hey, Chaz, I think I can help. What if we play together? I can remix your tune and we... That's it! I've got to reverse his smooth spell!
We'll be right back.
this atrocity right away! What is this?
Not so smooth now, huh? I used your own music against you! Nothing like remixing hypnotic smooth jazz into something everyone can play and sing along to. Not to mention, way cooler.
No! Nothing can beat the ultimate smooth jazz experience! No! The hypnotism! My precious sax! My dear hole! This won't be the end of Chaz! Chaztopia will never die!
Looks like that solo ended on a sour note.
You know, I've learned my lesson. Chaz might not ever change.
But because you gave him a chance, now we've created something together. Our own spin on smooth jazz.
And none of it would have been possible without our DJ hero here.
You freed all of us and defeated Chaz. Now that's impressive.
Yeah, I gotta hand it to you. You sure know how to put on a show.
I just connected the dots. I mean, trolls. When we band together, with all of our energy and creativity, nobody can stop us. I remix the beats with the voices that were already in each of us. Different, but united. Isn't that what being a troll is all about? Now, let's get this party started!
Thank you.